And on the other side, Jonathan Quick, Stanley Cup champion, Conn Smythe champion. Hasn't been a form lately, so the Wild are going to want to get on him early.
Game of the season is 12th overall in the National Hockey League here tonight. Foligno drops it back to Koivu for a long shot. Quick with a save.
So it's good to see he's hanging out on the bench.
Soucy's really coming into his own for Minnesota. Has not had a single minus game this season. He leads the club with a plus five rating coming into tonight's game. Hartman knew he was going to take a hit there from Matt Roy. Centering pass ends up all the way out at the point, and a long shot knocked away by Stalock.
The other team would score first. You're chasing games, and the Wild aren't built to come from behind. This year it seems they're jumping out, taking games over from a, you know, the first period on, and that's bode well for their game.
Here they score. Dumba came to the top of the circle for a shot, and it looked like it was deflected up and over the shoulder of Jonathan Quick. The Wild are on the board first.
Talking to Bruce Boudreau, he said he likes the energy they bring. He likes the energy Gerald Mayhew brings. Ryan Donato with a nice play off the faceoff. Drops it to Dumba. Dumba steps in. Maybe deflected off of Mayhew out front over Quick's shoulder. But Dumba walking down. No indecision. Splits the legs. Yeah, it looks like maybe it clips Mayhew, but...
Loose puck comes free at center. Two on one for the Kings. Carter with Lazat. Stalock sprawls to break it up. Oh, cut off by Suter. Back to Kopitar. Kopitar to the line for Doughty. Across for Kempe, a long shot, and that was deflected wide. That goes off the end wall. Spurgeon out to the line. Kempe holds. Finds Kopitar moving in, a shot saved by Stalock. Kings net and hops over his stick. Amadio leads ahead to Iafallo. Iafallo goes wide against Suter. A shot and a save by Stalock. Suter plays it off the boards. The carom lands right on the stick of Spurgeon. He sends Stahl in with Zuccarello. And Zuccarello stopped by Quick.
Zuccarello, you're going to see the bounce. Feet, headman pass up to Stahl. Gets the pass over to Zuccarello. I don't think he gets a ton of wood on that. It still almost finds that little five hole. But Jonathan Quick gets the right pad on it. Just that pad looked like it was coming up. That one
was 33 points in 76 games. And was a minus 20. Spurgeon, a long shot held by Quick. Penalty called against Matt Dumba. Erickson X sends it across to Cunnan. Cunnan back to the trailing Dumba. Shot off the post. He beat Quick clean, but caught iron. And it remains 1-0.
For that, all the way up here. Cunnan recognizes it, feeds it to Dumba, and then he lets that big heavy wrister go. Jonathan Quick couldn't catch on that far side. It's a good start to the second period.
You racing in for Minnesota has Donato breaking up the slot, but his pass hit a skate. Kings try to catch the Wild without a change. Kempe back on the attack. Drops to Hutt and he scores. Wild got caught, desperate for a change, but didn't want to pass up a two-on-one on the offensive end. The result is a Hutton goal at the other end to tie the game at one.
Get the two-on-one. Mayhew coming down the wing here. Sees Donato. Tries to make a play. Turns it over. Kovalchuk picks it up quickly. And that fast right down the ice. Hutton picks it up. Quick release. Far side. That's how it changes. Changes that fast. It's amazing.
Donato had raced for the bench to try to make the change after the two-on-one didn't materialize for Minnesota, but made it very difficult for the players coming on to get all the way across to the far point in time. For the Kings, Amadio sends Toffoli back in. A shot and a sprawling save by Stalock. He robs Jeff Carter. Lost his stick in the process.
Been much better this year. Fast, he's able to split the Wild D, and Stalock recognizes that. Slides out, gets aggressive, two-pad stack, catches that one right in the emblem, but sells out on that one, knowing that Carter's really coming in fast, doesn't have a lot of time to pull that around him. King's kind of all over the Wild right now. Take advantage.
Spins away from Koivu. Still controls. Iafallo back to Kopitar. Across for Doughty! And a sprawling stop by Stalock that deflects up and over the top of the goal.
To Doughty on the backside over there. Doughty sneaking down. Kind of loses him a little bit. Stalock's able to get over and get the blocker on it. What a save. Big spot.
And Spurgeon circles back in his own zone. His pass just skips by Zuccarello. Good stick by Stahl, knocks it ahead. Now Stahl recovers. He has Spurgeon with him. Stahl moving in. He scores!
Pass. Eric Stahl says, I'm going to shoot this one. Pulls it in, gets himself a little bit nicer angle. Pull, drag, shoot it far side high. Right over the glove. And that is a perfect shot up there on the far side. Big celebration. Said you didn't want to score or give one up late. This is a huge goal late after the...
Lewis sends it ahead to Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk across to Doughty. Into the Minnesota zone. Kovalchuk a shot! And a glove saved by Stalock.
Giving the Wild some trouble getting out of their end.
Parisi chips it down into the King zone. Then he was stood up by Roy. Centering pass, deflected on goal. Quick with a save. Quick, unable to corral it along the end boards. Comes free to the point where Dumba holds. Dumba works his way in, fires. Rebound chance, they score! Eric Chanek on the third try, beats Quick. And the Wild lead by two.
Does a fantastic job standing in front, doesn't give up on it, sticks on it, finds that rebound. One, two, three. Right through the five hole. We talked about it. Dumba's having a great game tonight. Very active, bringing the puck to the net. Eric Chanek does a nice job there. It kind of looks like he gets it on the first one, but I think it's that second.
Roy once more. Couldn't get it to Brown. Hartman attacks from Minnesota. Tries to work around. Hutton dropped it back to Foligno. Koivu scores!
Play driving wide. Able to turn the Kings defender around. Had me fooled. I thought he's going behind the net. Throws it out front. Foligno there. Koivu cleans up the rebound. What a play by Hartman, streaking down that side. Makes a backhanded kind of no-look pass to Foligno. Good communication there, and Koivu crashing the net. This is that shutdown line we talked about with some offensive upside.
Spurgeon, Koivu, Wild on the power play. Suter with it up high. Long shot, saved by Quick. Another shift where Minnesota spends the entirety in the offensive zone. Spurgeon carries down low. Koivu fires from the circle. Tipped by Foligno. Loose puck. Spurgeon scores!
And it's that shutdown line. Using their big bodies. Controlling the puck. Jared Spurgeon, who started that shift off on the right point, moves over to the left point. Then jumps down and picks up that rebound in front of the net. Very active, very good shift.
How about the read by Spurgeon to know where this rebound was going to land? He jumped on this from the far wing, went all the way across the ice to pick it up.
You got to give credit to that four-minute kill. That might have been the turning point for this club. That could have gone either way. The game at that moment, to kill and get one shortly thereafter, was big.
Well, it's not a shutout for Alex Stalock, but it's an impressive win nonetheless.